What's up, guys? I'm here to take down another tree today. It's kind of windy, cold. I've got a hard lantern, it's dead. Can't really climb it. Got a lot of widow makers. Debris laying all over the ground. I was just here yesterday and looked at it. It's raining. Cut another tree up the road. I'm gonna take this one down today. Figured it lighten up some. But as you can tell, it's got a hard lean in that direction, but we're wanting it to go in that direction over there. So we're gonna try our best to see what we can do with it. Probably gonna put my climbing gear on and climb up parts away and try to take some of the heavy leads off the right side to get some of that weight off. And then put a rope in it and bore cut it, wedge it real good. And hopefully if it all works out right, it'll fall right over where I want it. But I'm gonna get set up and stuff, so I'll get back with you.
This job's just a 9 to 5 and my life away. It's like I'm back in school and I'm in the last class, and I'm passing time until the bell rang. Having visions of summertime, but wait a minute now, this is later tonight. 10 legs and tailgates all up in the moonlight. And by the way, let's pay day. Leave it up for the weekend, pull it up at the time.
Hey guys, what's up? Finally took off a little bit of weight, as you can see up there. I tried to just eliminate up some of it on that side over there, that way it'd just be easier to pull this way just for safety. There's fence and house and garage and things on the other side over there. But as you can see, we got timber down on the ground. Over here, got a line up in there, if you can see it. I don't know if you can see it or not. Got it stretched over, so that tree over there, pull tight. Now I'm gonna notch it and wedge it. Hopefully it'll fall in the direction. All right, stay tuned.
Yeah. church on Sunday. Amen. Somebody say something about work on Monday. Don't say it again. Live it up for the weekend. Pull it up at the time we align. Take a shot for the Regals. Double up and it's about to get bone wild. Hey ladies, let your head out. We know ain't nobody scared out.
Games all up in the moonlight. By the way, listen,
baby,
leave it.
won't say it again. Live it up for the weekend. Pull it up every time we align. Take a shot for the regals. Double up and it's about to get bone wild. Hey ladies, let your head out. We know ain't nobody scared out here now. Just do your thing like a spring break. Wake and bake and we at it again. We live it up for the weekend.
Hey guys, we got it, and it went the right way too. Took her time, I bore cut it just to be sure. Still ended up having pretty solid wood in the middle, as you can tell there. Look what a hinge. That's where I meant bore cut, in the opposite direction. It was leaning this way, but we dropped it this way and it hinged that good. I mean, there's consistent 2-inch hinge all the way up through her. All the way up through her. There she is. She's on the ground. Now, of course, we took extra precaution, used the rope. Didn't totally depend on it. We used wedges, but I also took weight on one side. I left one big lead because of that container right there. I couldn't drop it on that container, so I left that lead. But I had plenty enough weight on this other side. After taking that weight off of it, I trusted that wedges and a rope, bore cutting, good hinge, and a precise notch, she'd go the right way, and she did. So that concludes this one. She's done.